Hi, it's Shaleni Henriquez with Silver Birch Collective. We're here at Grow For It, and it's a very special time because it's Grow For It's two-year anniversary. If you haven't been to Grow For It before, it's the cutest little plant store right here in downtown Milton. I had the opportunity to speak to Lucy today, and she's going to tell you all about it. Thank you so much for having me in today, Lucy.
Thanks for coming by, Shaleni. Always nice to see you.
Congratulations on your two-year anniversary here at Grow For It. That's amazing.
Thank you.
So what has it been like the last 2 years having a plant store here in Milton?
Oh, it's been really exciting. It's a fun thing to turn something that you're so passionate about into a business and have so much support from the community too.
Oh yeah, Milton is so great for that. Lucy, can you tell me a little bit about the store and the types of plants and what people could expect when they come in to Grow For It?
So being that our motto is embrace a plant-filled life, you're definitely gonna find lots and lots of plants here. So we've got classic varieties and always some unique finds as well. In addition to that, if you're repotting your plant and you need some soil and some other amendments, we've got that for you. Planters and other plant-related accessories.
What I love about your store is that originally I was a self-admitted plant killer, and when I came in here for the first time, you told me that there was a plant for every person. So education is a big piece about what you do here at Grow For It. Can you tell people a little bit about that?
Well, first of all, I'm so happy to hear that. I'm glad that your plants are now doing well. Yeah, so definitely I want people to be happy with their plant when they get it home, and I always say that there's a plant for every space and for every everybody. And so when someone comes into the store and they're looking for a plant, if they're a newbie, I like to find out what kind of light they have in their home and what kind of care they're able to provide the plant. And from there, we can assess what's in the store and find the perfect match for them.
Yes, you're really good at that. You're a plant matchmaker.
Thank you. I like that.
I know you are celebrating your two-year anniversary here in Milton, and you have some special incentives going on for people that come in to pick up some plants. So can you tell us about that?
Yeah, so over this very interesting and difficult few months that we've all had, we've really appreciated healthcare workers and everything that they've done for the community and just the entire world. So we do have a program for healthcare heroes, 15% discount for them. In addition to that, for our two-year anniversary, we've also launched points program, Grow Points. So when you come in and you pick that beautiful plant, you can earn rewards towards that and hopefully get to redeem for other interesting things in the store.
Okay, that's amazing. So we'll leave some details below so people can check that out. Well, thank you so much for having us in today, Lucy. I always love coming into your store.
Thank you as well, Shaleni. I love seeing everything that you do for the Milton community. And also thank you, Milton. Everybody here is the reason why we're still here. We appreciate the support that we've received, and as well from our social media family. Thank you everybody for everything that you've done.
Yeah, that's awesome. Milton is great at supporting local business, and so I'm sure you'll get a lot of people coming in here to pick up some plants, especially as we head into those gloomier months. Plants are friends.
Yes, plants make us happy.
They do, for sure. So, and if people want to learn more about Grow For It, tell us the address, tell us where they can find you on the socials.
So we're just off Main Street in downtown Milton. It's 13 Charles Street, Unit 102. And on social media, you can find us on Instagram at Grow For It.
Thank you so much again, and wish you many more years to come.
Thank you.